Good morning, guys. I have been sat here for the past half an hour waiting for this to update. I wanted to use my Osmo thing, but it kept crashing. I looked up, dropping the camera, looked online, it said like to update your phone, and it's been doing that for half an hour. I need to head downstairs in the next like 10-15 minutes to get the washing back as well. So I need this to hurry up, because I don't fancy leaving it doing this while I'm downstairs. This is why I don't like Samsung. Like, I know it's going to make a big debate out there, but that's why I prefer iPhones, because they don't take as long to update. And they always work with the, like, DJI apps. There's never been a problem. Still doing it. Well, after 45 minutes, it's finally updated. Like, I don't know what it's updated. But the only reason... Alright, now it's just because it's tame. Single file, I don't know what that is. Android is upgrading, stuff like that done. No idea, but everything's completely different, you know. It's just going to be confusing. It's going to get so confusing. But I need to... Well, as I'm about to show you, my phone is still upgrading. I thought when you upgrade it, we're done. It's got so many updates to do. Like, it's now optimizing apps or whatever it's doing. It's literally been upgrading now for like an hour and a half. Like, I did want to use the Osmo mobile thing and the DJI app and play around with it. Like, you can like edit the clips on, but I can't even do that because it's look. So I don't know what it's going to do after this. It'll probably upgrade something else again. But we'll wait and see. I'm still going to spend my entire morning before work. Well, finally, my phone's finished updating. And I could use everything. I'm not sure if I already mentioned this in vlog, I think I might have. But it's finally done. And the Osmo mobile thing now works. I've just tested it to see if it works again. That's literally the only reason. Oops. I'm knocking it over now already. Let's test it up. Is the only reason why I was updating my phone to wear that. It's not on my chin. Can you think? No, it's just light. But I'm going to get something to eat and then get off to work, because I've been asked to come in a little bit early because my boss wants to talk to me. Good things, by the way, he said that already. So yeah, get some food and then I head off. Hey guys, well, I'm finally off to work. Off to work now, really, because like I mentioned, my boss wants to see me. So see you guys in about 8-9 hours time when I finish. It's late and cold, but I have not forgot to jump this time because I was freezing last night. Especially when I like stopped moving around. But it's going to be a little bit later than last night, so it's probably going to be a little bit colder. And then the sun's going to end by tomorrow night. It's supposed to rain tomorrow night from what I've just seen. But yeah. Alright guys, I finally finished. It's been such a long night. Like, oh my god. Started early at 4. Oh, I've got to tell you what, I didn't want him before. He's offered me a pay rise for how good I am for the past couple of weeks. He says you deserve a pay rise, so he's offered me one. It's only 30p more, but it's better than kicking teeth, and I'm really, really honoured. Like, so urges to see that after 2 weeks of working. So yeah, that's first good news. No, that is the good news. That's very well for me. Sorry, I'm so tired. I've done like 10 hours. Straight, I'm sorry. But on the upside, I have just been paid because it's 10 midnight now and it's Friday, which is good. So I can transfer loads of money, customer savings, pay off things I need to pay. And then tomorrow, when I get up, so yeah, watch tomorrow's vlog. I've got a surprise for everybody. So yeah. But for now, I'm gonna ring Naomi, see if she's awake. Still, I hope she is. If not, I don't really want to wake her up because I feel really bad. Also, she's still up. Now I'm going to hurry up and get in because I'm freezing. I'm just going to get in now. Just get to sleep. I think this is the time where town is like most peaceful. Especially, so it just beeps them out a little bit. Especially down this end, like everything is now shut. It's like, I think everything's shut at like midnight. It is now hot for it in the morning. It's really peaceful. Tomorrow is going to be a really, really late, well, probably about an hour later, half two. But the upside is I'm off Saturday for family meal, so it won't be much of a problem getting in late Saturday, because now is off Saturday as well, so it's just today where I've not even bothered ringing her because it is now late and I don't really want to be waking her up. Just I'll get in and see if she's awake when I get in. If not, straight to bed. It's just not fair because she's up at 8 o'clock tomorrow and we're not being very well at the minute anyway, with like back pains and aching all the time. I don't know, it was just... That's the only downside to this. Like, there's so many like weirdos roaming around at this time. Which I've probably seen one of them talking to a camera at halfway at night. But yeah. Now now it's up at 8 o'clock, I'll be getting up at the same because I already got a lot of things sorted tomorrow. So yeah, it's not fair waking her up, we'll just I'll just let her sleep and see her in the morning. Well, I'll see her waiting, I'll see her in bed, but I mean I can see her in the morning before she gets to work. I want to head out, get what I need done, get back, chill out before I start at 5, do all this again, and then have my day off. Which I'm looking forward to. Big family day Saturday. We don't really get to do it that often. But I'm calling 9 hours, so I want to get in. Get some sleep. Stop waffling, because I'm literally just keeping talking just to keep myself awake at the minute, because I'm really drained. But I'm going to stop talking, and I'll see you tomorrow as always. Night, guys.